Hello, everybody. Hope you are doing well. Can't forget to put my headphones on so I can hear what I'm doing. So now I can hear everything. Like I was saying, hope everyone had a good week. It's been hot, as you know, if you live around here. So you might hear a little background noise from my fans, but I'm not turning them off, so you'll just have to deal with it. Don't really have much of a plan tonight. Just gonna play some songs, hopefully get some requests in. You know the drill. Comment right in the chat there and let me know what you want to hear. The last several weeks were all themed, so there wasn't, it wasn't open requests. It was requests with a theme. So I'm going to try to get to a few things that people asked for a long time ago that I didn't get to. And then I just have some other random things that I'll try to play. And of course, anything. Oh, Jim. Hey, Dan. Oh, that was my garage. I just heard a loud noise. Somebody opened the garage. Are those my biggest fans? Yes, they are. They are. They're, no, they're not. I don't remember who and I don't remember when, but weeks ago, somebody asked for a Bruce Springsteen, and this is the only song I know by Bruce Springsteen. So here it is. Screen door slams, Mary's dress waves. Like a vision, she dances across the porch as the radio plays. Roy Orbison singing for the lonely. Hey, that's me, and I want you only. Don't turn me home again, I just can't face myself. Thank you. Thunder Road by Bruce Springsteen for whoever the heck it was that asked me to play a Springsteen song like a month or so ago. So there you go. It's the only one I know, so don't ask for another one. What else did I pull out? Oh, there was another request just from today that I can do. It was from my mom. She always texts me the day of and says, can you play this? She asked for an Elvis song. And what's the name of the one that I do? Oh, yeah. This is about the only one that I really know. I've done it a few times in my day. And you'll probably recognize it. I haven't done it in a very long time, so we'll see how it goes. Hey, everybody. It's nice to see you. Charles, Jim, Mom. Nobody's commented that the audio is bad, so I'm going to assume it's good. And we'll continue on with Jailhouse Rock. Now, I say now like I had a thought that I was going to say after the word now, but I didn't really. Just going to go to my set list that I use sometimes when I do solo gigs, back when there used to be gigs. Remember that? Thanks. As things start opening back up, which they slowly are, restaurants and things. Should you know of a restaurant or a bar that's looking for a singing piano player, pass them my name. And then we could do this in person instead of through a box. But, yeah, definitely. I'd be happy to start doing this again in person as things are... David Bowie changes. Maybe. Or maybe there's a different Bowie song I could do. But that's a good one. I had some stuff. I don't know what that is. Okay. Where's the one I was going to do? Sorry, hold on. Okay, we'll do this one. Actually, this one's a little bit more exciting. We'll do this one first. Haven't done any Ben Folds in a while, so. Yes, mentioned July. Yes, so speaking of gigs and being live, our band is getting ready for our first live gig coming up very soon. It is at Koch Park, which is in Torrington, Connecticut. July 31st, Torrington, Connecticut, Koch Park. And is it 7 to 9? 7:30 to 9:30? I can't remember. The band, it's me. I play keyboards and guitar, and I sing. Juliet is our lead vocalist, and Scotty Kellogg plays drums. We have my friend Buddy Griffith on the bass. If you remember, long time ago, I think on the third show, Buddy and I did some online collaborations, and... really good guitar player by the name of Blake Dahlmeyer. So we play a lot of songs that I've done on this show, hits from the 70s and 80s. First live gig of the summer. Yeah, did I say ever? I just kind of meant since this all went down. 79. But I think it's the opening show of the Koch Park Summer Concert Series. I think we're the first ones. I could be wrong on that. But anyway, here's a song called Philosophy by Ben Folds 5.
Look out.
took the mortar and block and glass. We forget the speech that moved the stone. But it's nearly enough that you can't see the forest from the trees. You've never been out in the woods alone. So you can laugh all you want to. It's Philosophy by Ben Folds Five. Fun piano stuff. Cool. All right. Very good. Very good. Yeah. So definitely come to that gig in Torrington. It'll be a fun night for everybody, us and anyone who comes to see us play. It'll be a fun night. Sort of request is somebody asked for a country song or just some kind of country music. So I'm not the biggest country fan, but there's a couple songs I could do. Maybe I'll do a couple of them, and then I could say that I did some country songs and I won't ever have to do them again. My bigger issue with country music is I don't really understand what it means today, right? I mean, it's, I feel like a couple of pop stars put a cowboy hat on and maybe have a twangy voice, and all of a sudden that they need to do nothing else and they're considered a country music, ignoring all the roots of country music. I like old country music, you know, bluegrass and all that. But anyway, not here to give anybody a hard time. But anyway, there are a couple country artists that I do quite like. Probably the first and foremost being Zach Brown and the Zach Brown Band. I'd play in that band if I could. That's a good band. Anyway, this is a song I really like by them that I can really kind of do on piano. It's called Colder Weather. Said I wanna sing again, but I'm stuck in colder weather. Maybe tomorrow will be better. Can I call you then? She said you're a random man. You ain't never gonna change. You got a gypsy soul to blame, but you were born for leaving. At a truck stop diner just outside of Lincoln. The night is black as the coffee. When I close my eyes, I see you. No matter where I am, I can smell your perfume through these whispering pines. I'm with your ghost again. But it's a shame about the weather, but I know soon we'll be together. I can't wait till then. I can't wait till then. Colder Weather, background band. I'm going to do one more country song, or try to do one more country song while I'm here, because I know Rachel is a big Rascal Flatts fan.
Hold on.
This is actually not written by Rascal Flatts, but they got the credit for it. They recorded it and got the credit for it. But the man who actually wrote this song is by the name of Marcus Humman. And he's a cool dude. He's a Nashville artist. I think I'm going to take this down a step. He's a Nashville artist. And I did some ghostwriting transcriptions for him, because he also writes these kind of religious rock operas, so to speak. Religious and historical rock operas. And I've done some transcriptions of his music through somebody else. So kind of interesting connection. This is called Bless the Broken Road. So Marcus Humman wrote it. He won the Grammy for it because it won Song of the Year, I think, or something. And but Rascal Flatts is the group that kind of made this popular song. I haven't done this in years. Actually, I don't know if I ever sang it, now that I think of it. But I've had a number of students who have done it. So I've played it a bunch of times, and I got the melody in my head. So let's see how it goes. It's a good song. Thank you. straight to you. Bless the broken road. I think I'll also play back when there used to be gigs. It's a song that people would always ask me to play, playing in bars or whatever. Not done it in a long time, but most of these songs I haven't done in a long time, so we'll kind of see how it goes. Down in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain. W.C. Handy locked over me. I got a first class ticket, but as blue as a boy can be. Then I'm walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off a bleed. Walking in Memphis. Tell me, are you a Christian child? Walking in Memphis by Mark Cohn. Haven't done that in a long time. But hope you liked it. Let's see. What else do I have on my list here? Songs that I do. I've done that a couple times already. Oh. You know, I don't know how many people will appreciate this. You're gonna see my gym shorts again. But this is gonna be interesting turning the pages on this one with the guitar. What's tonight's drink? Well, Charles, I didn't have a lot of time to make anything fancy, so this is a big glass full of gin. With just a splash of tonic water. Tanqueray, to be exact. No recipe because anybody could make it. I got to get back to those, though. Those were fun. Just haven't had the time. I was thinking maybe next week I'll teach you how to make... Should I do? Should I do a Negroni, which is a gin drink with vermouth and Campari? It's kind of an herbal, strong kind of drink. But I was also thinking I might show you how to make margarita, but a kind of a special margarita that will impress all of your friends at parties if you make it that way. It sure does get the job done, let me tell you. On the second concert, back when we were still in the church on the other channel. Is the guitar too loud? Can you hear me talking over the guitar, or is it too loud? Anyway, somebody let me know in the comments and while I continue the story. Do I do... Sazerac. I think I taught the Sazerac, Charles. Maybe you missed that week. You have to look back. I definitely did teach the Sazerac a few weeks ago. So check it out. Probably my favorite cocktail, the Sazerac. It's a New Orleans classic. Anywho, the second concert, when we were still at the church on the other channel, it's good. Okay. Rob Murphy, the violin player, was my guest, and we did a Radiohead song called No Surprises, and I'm a pretty big Radiohead fan, and figured, you know what, don't have a huge plan tonight, so why not do a Radiohead song? It's going to be a little awkward because I have to hit the screen a couple times, and that's harder to do when I'm playing guitar than not when I'm playing piano. I'll do my best. This is another one that I don't know if I've ever actually done before, but I like it. It might be one of my favorite Radiohead songs. So. It's called Fake Plastic Trees. Green plastic watering. Thank you. Fake Plastic Trees by Radiohead. There was a request for Jackson Browne. I only really know one Jackson Browne song, but it's kind of weird to play in the middle. Although I think we're starting to wrap it. I mean, it's 8:15. We've almost been going to now 45 minutes. So we'll probably start wrapping things up. So I will close with that Jackson Browne song. Hopefully I can find it. I was talking about a David Bowie song. Let's see if I have. I don't think Changes is a tough one. You really need the backing vocals for that one, I feel like. But I might be able, if I could find it. Do I have a? I want to do this song. Guitar again. I'm going to have to brave the world of online guitar chords, because I will probably mess it up if I try to do it from memory. At least the lyrics I will mess up. So I'm going to try and try. I'm going to lose the headphones for this one, because I really don't need them with the guitar. So this is a David Bowie song. I was really, really into Bowie when I was a kid. Ironically, I never really got into like 80s Bowie, but I was, and still am, very much in love with his second record. The first one is very strange. He wrote these really, really weird, like zany little pop songs. It's worth listening to. I don't remember the name of it. I don't know if the name of the album is Love You Till Tuesday or if that was just the lead single off of it. Strange, strange pop songs, but worth a listen if you want to hear what David Bowie sounded like in the, you know, mid to late 60s. But the album that I really love is, I believe it was originally just self-titled David Bowie. And then it was later, I believe, titled Space Oddity, because that was the big song that kind of was a hit for him. I don't know if it was in the 70s or like 1969. I can't remember. But that whole album, I don't know why. Not many people talk about it, but that's one of my probably top 10 favorite records of all time is that David Bowie album. I probably just heard it at the right time when I was a kid, and just kind of never went back. So this is the song called Space Oddity, which I'm sure most of you know. I haven't done this in a very long time, and I'm not totally confident these chords are right, but we'll see how it goes. Sing along, because everyone knows this song. Thank you. we go. You're doing Bowie. Well, thank you. Bowie is not doing much of anything right now, but died a few years ago. It was sad. Yeah, that you go back and listen to that David Bowie album. I don't know. There's something about that whole album I just love. I'm going to put this down. Excuse me. All right. I think I got to everything that I set out to do tonight. So I think I'm going to find this Jackson Brown song and close things out. Now, I'm going to see. Got to find it. I haven't done it in a very, very long time. Let's see. When would I have done it? I got to look at like an old set list. Really two songs kind of back to back. Now you know what it is. Maybe. Do I? Did I really have them both in two different places? Maybe I did. Let's see. In the same key. Sorry, this is how this stuff goes. Yeah. All right. So I'm gonna have to switch music apps because I have the charts for them in different apps. This is for my dad, who's been asking for a Jackson Brown song, and I don't really know any except for this one. Put the headphones back on. So I can hear the piano. And yeah. Haven't done this in years. See how it goes. Sweet. won't you stay? Just a little bit longer. We want to play. Just a little bit longer. Hey. Now the promoter don't mind. And the roadies don't mind. If we take a little time. Going with that whole thing at the end there, but Jackson Brown, Load Out and Stay for My Dad. Can't really do anything after that song because it's like the encore. So hope you enjoyed. Thanks for tuning in. I will be back next week with more stuff. Stay cool, stay safe, and I will see you next time. Don't forget July 31st, put on your calendar. I'll certainly be talking about this in the weeks to come, but put it on your calendar now so you don't make plans for that night. It would be so good to see all y'all in person and be able to play music for you in person. But we'll keep doing this until then.